What's up, y'all? My name is Jake Fatal, and welcome to another reaction video. Today, we are going to be checking out KB's new release, Little Boy, the official music video. This dropped just about 20 minutes ago at the time of my recording, so we're going to check this out. But before we get into that, I just want to say thank you to whoever sent me this microphone in the mail with just anonymously. I don't know who did it, but if it was you, I say thank you so very much. But if you like this video, make sure you show the like button, a little bit of love, subscribe if you're new around here. We do all sorts of reaction videos nearly every single day of the week. So just hit that subscribe button and stick around and you'll find something you might like. But without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this. Ooh, I like it. Feel like there's gonna be a beat drop.
Watch that little boy, yeah, man at the door. Go somewhere, play with your toys. We saw your Porsche. Would you know points? I should clap cause you flex on the board. Watch that little boy.
Okay, we started hard right out the gate. This beat is nuts. This beat is crazy. Okay, so and he's talking to a little boy, which and he's saying, he said, "What's up, little boy? Man at the door. I see you with your Porsche. Go and play with your toys. You think that you're a man just because you flex on the Porsche?" Something like that. And so we can see him already, like, this song sounds like it's going to be addressing, like, worldly standards of what a man is versus what a real man is. And because he's calling this dude little boy, even though he's got some pretty nice toys and a Porsche. I don't know about you. I wouldn't mind a Porsche. But he's saying that's not what makes you a man. Let's see what KB's got to say. Good stuff so far. The beat is hard, though. It's hard. And KB normally don't rap on something like this. This is a little out of the norm for KB and his style. So I'm excited to see where this goes.
That's why I brag on my fort and I'm teaching my boys. Grind up and hire yourself, that way you cannot be unemployed. I will not be ignored. Yeah, you can't afford, pay me to lower my voice. Persistent and poised.
You can't afford to pay me to lower my voice. He's saying, you ain't got enough money to tell me to shut up and be quiet. He said, I'm going to preach this message. I'm going to tell you what it is to be a real man, whether you like it or you don't. Good stuff, so.
Yeah, you can be floored. I'd rather go be the boys. Watch out, little boy.
Yeah,
but I never switch up the course. Ain't leaving the Lord. I'm like a journalist. I'll never give up my source. Watch out, little boy.
He said, switched up my major, but I never switched up the course. He said, I never give up on the Lord. I'm like a journalist. I don't give up my source. Oh, dude. That is a good bar there, you know. He's saying that he switched up his major, but he didn't switch up the course. He's saying that's a reference there of him living a life of sin, but then he changed his life and he went to heaven. I mean, he changed his life and he's now living a Christian life, but it didn't change his course. He's still going to stand before God for what he does. That's why he's saying he wants to be a man that his boys can be proud of, because he's still going to stand before God, whether he's serving him or not. He's still going to stand up before God. Just that his major that he switched to is going to help him be more prepared for his destination. That's a good bar there. And then he said, I don't give up on the Lord. I'm like a journalist. I never give up on my source. Oh, my goodness. That is a deep bar. He's saying he ain't giving up on God. He's like a journalist. So journalists, they get source for their news, but they don't give out their source. They don't tell people their source. So they don't give up their source. They don't give it up to the public. But he's saying he realizes that God is his source for his strength of how to be a real man, his strength and his success, everything. And he's going to be like a journalist. He's not going to give up his source. That means he's not going to quit his source. He's not going to give it up. So good bar there. Very deep bar. Good bar, KB.
Boy. Watch out, little boy. Yeah, I'm on them next. Say what I say with my chest. Tuck your baguette. Yeah, all of that drip on your neck. We don't tell you that drip. Turn to drowning in debt. Yeah, go get a check. Make sure.
Oh, bro, he said, I say what I say with my chest. We see that drip on your neck, but what they don't tell you is it just turns to debt, saying that that's just turns into, you know, just because you have a lot of drip on your neck. No, he's talking about it, the way you dress and your ice or, you know, your diamonds, your necklaces, all that different stuff. It doesn't necessarily mean that you're rich. It doesn't mean that you necessarily have it all together. Before, you know, for a little while, that jewelry will make you feel good, but it's never going to be enough. You're always going to need more and more jewelry, and it just becomes a debt that even though you may can afford it financially, it can take a toll on your soul. That's a good thing. He said something about go and get a check. Can you get some respect? Teach us how you invest. Woo! Collect, protecting the kings and the queens. I guess I'm out here playing chess. Yeah. He said, I'm out here protecting the kings and the queen. I guess I'm playing chess. He's saying, I'm protecting the future kings, the kings around him. He's showing them how to be a man. And he's saying he's protecting the women that's around him. He's trying to make them queens and make them kings. But he said, I guess I'm playing chess. I'm trying to protect these young men and women that are in my influence. I'm trying to show them what a true man is and what a true child of God will do. And so he's saying, I'm trying to protect them. I guess I'm playing chess, because in chess, your king is and your queens are your two most valuable pieces on the board. Good bar, deep bar there. KB never freaking disappoints, man. Never freaking disappoints. He always is on point with his lyricism and his flows and his beat. My goodness, this song is beautiful, beautiful, KB. Stand up and act like a man. Don't play with that girl. Don't throw your hat in the ring if you'll never put a ring on her hand. We go and don't play with that girl. Don't even throw your hat in the ring if you're just going to not put a ring on her hand. Oh, he's saying that you shouldn't even be dating somebody. You shouldn't be playing with somebody's emotion if you don't have the intention to marry them. You shouldn't do that. Oh, man, that's so true. You shouldn't be just, you know, dating somebody because it makes you feel good. And when that feeling wears off, you're gone. If you don't want to date them just to have a relationship with them, and to, you know, stick it out in the good times and the bad, then you don't need to be doing it. If you don't have intention to marry them, don't be doing it. That's just bad on both sides. Only death making us leave. And when the grass isn't green, I get water and seas. She is the league. She don't pee. I don't care. Dude, KB, he said only death is making us leave. He's talking about his relationship here now. He said, only death is making him lead. He said, when the grass ain't looking so green, he gets the water and seeds. Meaning that when things in his relationship are not looking good, and he tries, and he looks over and he sees that, you know, this, you know, these people, they doing really good over there. That girl, she got it all together. You know, she ain't as crazy as my wife is. And, you know, when he starts seeing that, he starts working on his own relationship. He's not looking at other people saying, hey, I wish I had that. He's saying, what do I have? And how can I make it better? Good bar there. I like that. And then he said, my girl's the lead. She don't compete. He's saying, doesn't matter what everybody else is around. I make sure that my lady, she knows that she's the only one for me, that there's nobody else that competes with her, that I don't see nobody else. I'm not looking at nobody else. Some girl walks by, I'm not taking a double take. I'm just keeping my eyes focused on her. Good bar, KB. Yeah, what they got up on IG? Yeah, I come in peace, but I'm not gonna play with you, G. I listen to the G's. They told us, get our degree. That they're not here that you wanna be. This is true to the streets. Yeah, I just believe we will become what we see. Trying to show you a king. You play the man. I just believe that we become what we see. I'm just trying to show you a king. He said, you will become what you see. If you set your eyes on things, that's what you're going to become. If you set your eyes on this level of success, that's what you will achieve. If you look at this person and model your life after them, that's what you'll achieve. That's what he's saying. He's saying, but I'm trying to show you a king. He said, I'm trying to show you Jesus so that you can model your life after Jesus. He's doing what Paul said. Follow me as I follow who? Christ. So he's saying that if you want to become a king, if you want to become a queen, then you need to follow Christ and exerb him and put your submit to him and follow him in all your ways. Good stuff, KB. You keep it moving, let them disagree. Like, watch out, LeBron. Yeah, crying the force. Yeah, staying the course, making some noise. Yeah, I've been training all day. You can say I'm on the board. Watch out, little boy. Yeah, squad going nuts. Watch the crowd go, I'm enjoy. Face to the crowd's going nuts. Watch them go all out in joy. That's a kind of a wordplay of almond joy. Because, you know, they're saying he's all out in joy. The way he said it, I'm not saying it correctly, but you go back and listen to it. It sounded like he said almond joy, but what I think he said was all out in joy. So it's a wordplay there. He said they go nuts, as in crazy, but, you know, almond joys, they have the almond in it, which is a nut. Good bar there. Last time I checked, the mission can never be void. Watch out, look. Oh, is that it? No, don't be it. Give me one more. Give me something. All right, we got time. We got 30 seconds. Give me something. Woo! All right. That is KB Little Boy. Official music video. My goodness, that was a great song. The flow was great. The beat was intense. It was crazy hard. Almost a little too hard in some spots. The bass was really predominant, which isn't a bad thing. That's just my personal preference. I still liked it. I thought it was a very good beat. But KB's lyricism, my goodness, is unrivaled. Like, honestly, dude, he might be one of the best lyricists in rap, period. I mean, I wouldn't say he's the best, but I think he could give a lot of mainstream artists a run for their money. He might be the best in Christian hip hop. Don't come for me, Christian rap artist. I'm not trying to be mean, but I think he is phenomenal. I love KB so very much. But you guys, let me know what you thought about this down in the comment section below. Subscribe if you're new around here. And if you like this video, make sure you share the like button. A little bit of love. Put a reaction request in the comment section down below. And check out the playlist in the description. It has all my previous reactions. Maybe you'll find something you will like in that playlist. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, join our Discord. We have all these different links all in the description down below. And once again, thank you to whomever sent me this wonderful microphone. I appreciate it very much. I hope it sounds pretty good for you guys. So thank you guys very much. This has been Jake Fatal. And until next time, I'll see you later.